Mucus is a thick, sticky substance that is produced in your respiratory tract. It serves a very important role because it helps protect your lungs from infection and foreign particles. However, when the body produces too much mucus, it can lead to a number of problems, including difficulty breathing, coughing, and a runny nose. With that said, most people are unaware that the foods that you eat in your diet may actually be what's causing excess mucus to accumulate in the airways of your lungs. And one type of food in particular that we need to discuss is dairy. And that is the topic of this video. So if you're ready, let's get into it. When we consume milk or other dairy products, our bodies produce an enzyme called lactase. Lactase helps us break down the lactose in dairy products so that we can absorb it into our bloodstream. However, some people lack the ability to produce lactase, which means that their bodies can't break down lactose properly. As a result, undigested lactose arrives in the large intestine where it interacts with bacteria and causes gas and bloating. In addition, the body's natural reaction to this problem is to produce more mucus in an attempt to flush out the lactose. This can even lead to other problems such as diarrhea, constipation, and nausea. In fact, one study found that participants who drank milk had a higher amount of mucus in their nose on average than those who didn't. Milk drinkers were also more likely to have a sore throat and experience colds more often. Additionally, one commonality between many dairy products is the high level of saturated fat that they contain. Saturated fats are also believed to increase mucus production. Cheese is no exception, as it is made from the milk of cows, which contain a high level of saturated fat. Saturated fats cause the body to produce more mucus in order to protect itself from the harmful effects of the fat. In addition, dairy products are also commonly loaded with artificial flavors and preservatives, which can also lead to increased mucus production. So if you're looking to avoid congestion and excess mucus, it might be a good idea to skip the cheese plate and other dairy products. Not to mention, some other foods that can cause increased mucus include bread, processed meat, sugar, fast food, soda, eggs, corn, and foods that are high in sodium. This is definitely something to consider when selecting foods that you eat in your diet on a regular basis, especially if you're suffering from signs and symptoms that involve excess mucus production. With that said, just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. But real quick, if you don't mind, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And you might as well go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Hopefully what you learned in this video was helpful, and it goes to show just how important our diet is when it comes to preventing the accumulation of excess mucus and secretions. If you enjoyed the content, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to dive even deeper, we do have a full guide on our website. I will drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.